good shot. Sure looked like it anyway.
And we're back. Oh, Jesus. Is this? Oh. I thought there was blood right there. Seems like there's road construction everywhere. But, just getting over the river now. We're ready for, the season in Wisconsin to open up. Gatlin didn't even make it to the river. He must have ran out of questions and got tired. But, I think it's supposed to rain till almost noon tomorrow. So, we will, probably work on some house projects that Kaylee and Brandon got. Hopefully hunt tomorrow afternoon and into Sunday. We'll see what happens.
So we didn't do a lot of talking while we were in the tree. Seeing it was so early and we knew the deer were going to be flooding the fields and we both had bows, we figured we'd get a chance at another deer, another two. We did see a few other deer. Nothing gave us a shot or was what we wanted to shoot. So right now I just recovered the arrow. It's all bloody and we're following our tracks, which it's a solid path of blood.
Can't have much left. You want to drop a few things and go in there?
Yeah.
And we're back.
Oh, Jesus. Is this? Oh. I thought there was blood right there. Thank you. right here. Blood's right here. I don't know where she went from there, but this way. There she is right there. Walk straight forward. You walk it up to her. Keep going.
Oh. Well, here we go.
What do you think of that, Mr. Cockabur?
Yeah, see, for sure I did the wrong thing there.
I'm going to catch a good shot, and then I'll be with you.